right. We are today heading away from Stockholm, where we spent the weekend, and we are going through one of two exits out of Stockholm. This is called, in Swedish, it's called sank. It's a very narrow exit to get out from Stockholm. And we are heading out for a week of wreck diving in the Stockholm archipelago. Shipping forecast talks about very beautiful weather. It's warm, almost summer temperatures. It's completely clear in the air, and almost no boats, no people, and no tourists out in the archipelago. So we're expecting to have a very nice time. And now we're going to go through this exit from Stockholm, which is about 5-10 minutes. This exit, called Stäket, also has some historical background. It was actually here when the Swedish army stopped the Russians in the Great Nordic Wars. After 2 years of terrorizing the Stockholm archipelago, the Russians tried to reach Stockholm, and they were finally stopped here in Stäket. So, quite an impact, at least in the Swedish history.
Walking round the room, singing stormy weather.
Another attempt, and we're trying to pass right over the wreck. Our problem is that there is a ferry coming on a collision course to Dora Mack. We'll see what happens there. He's actually coming on our port side, so he's due to stay on course and avoid collision. We switch over to Echo Sounder and Fish Finder. Yeah, there it is. Here's the wreck coming. You can see the wreck coming in the starboard side, on the right side of the picture. So we are soon passing right over the wreck, which is perfectly consistent with the position should be according to our data from the Swedish Maritime Museum. So now we know exactly where the wreck is situated, and as it looks, the weather forecast is going to be very good circumstances for a dive here tomorrow. So time to go to anchor place. Today we are going out for a wreck dive again. We are heading out to a boat with the name Ingrid Horn. And Ingrid Horn was a German ship, and this is in the times of the First World War. And Ingrid Horn was heading south from Stockholm, and she was going to join a German convoy from the southern entrance, the lighthouse of Landsort. Southern entrance of the Stockholm archipelago, and she was going to head back to Germany. And it was dense fog in the archipelago, and she didn't have enough kerosene to keep her navigation lights on. and encountering another Swedish ship, collision was unavoidable, and the Swedish ship made a big hole in the side of Ingrid Horn that sank very fast, and the crew of 17 crew members joined her down in the depth, and only one of the crew members survived the crash. And so we're heading out to Ingrid Horn today, and circumstances are good, light winds, a little bit cloudy, but no raining, and we will make a short update when we come out to the wreck, a little bit more about circumstances.
They carry on as if nothing's happening. The wind is blowing harder now, blowing dust into my eyes. The dust settles on my skin, making a crust I cannot move. And I'm hovering like a fly, waiting for the windshield on the freeway.